Hello and welcome to the SketchList 3D video guide. SketchList helps you brainstorm, plan, and execute your creative projects. Welcome to our explainer video on the optimizer feature in SketchList 3D. Today, we will delve into how this pro feature can help minimize material waste. To access the optimizer, simply navigate to the Tools section and select Optimized Cutting Layout. In this example kitchen, a warning appears indicating that the stove front material does not have the correct size. However, since the stove front is purely for appearance purposes, we can exclude it from the optimization process. By removing it from the optimized layout, we can proceed. You may want to adjust the screen to ensure a clear view of the surface. Let's take a moment to discuss the layout of the interface. At the top, you have the option to choose the specific material you want to optimize. For instance, if you plan to cut only half-inch materials, you can remove all other materials from consideration. Anything that isn't half-inch will be excluded. Once you have made the necessary adjustments, you can proceed with the optimization. The optimized layout provides you with a visual representation of the materials. Clicking on any part in the diagram will highlight it in the list, allowing you to easily navigate back and make further adjustments. Let's remove the stove and the countertop from the layout once again. That covers the top section of the form, where you can optimize based on material type. Now, let's move on to the second section, which enables optimization by assembly type. For example, if you only want to focus on the drawers, you can specify drawer 1, drawer 2, and so on. By optimizing based on assembly type, you can determine the necessary boards for each drawer, and the cut locations will be indicated for your convenience in the workshop. You can even specify different blade widths or curves, depending on your requirements. If you plan to use a CNC machine, you might select a quarter inch or half inch bit, among others, when exporting the design to a DXF file. To export the optimized design to DXF format, simply click the Export to DXF button and save the file. The Purchase List feature provides a breakdown of how much of each material you need to buy. If you input the cost per unit for each material, it will automatically calculate the total cost for you once the optimization process is complete. You can then generate an optimized layouts report, which showcases the details you require. Keep in mind that certain materials may not be suitable for optimization, but you can proceed regardless. Finally, you have the option to generate a printable report. If you prefer to save ink, you can choose the wireframe format. This report displays the dimensions and cut locations, serving as a helpful guide in your woodworking endeavors. And that concludes our overview of the optimized layout diagram. SketchList 3D's optimizer feature empowers you to minimize material waste, streamline your design process, and maximize efficiency. Start optimizing your projects today and experience the benefits of this powerful tool. Win more bids, spot the mistakes early, and pull advanced reports with SketchList, a complete 3D design software for all your wood project needs.